We are told that 46 is the sum of three numbers and they are all two-digit numbers. One is prime, one is square, and one is an even number. We all know that all the two-digit prime numbers are odd numbers. So we have odd plus even, which gives you odd. And 46 is an even number. Therefore, this square number has to be odd. And we're looking for some odd square number less than 46. And it has to be two-digit as well. And that means this square number is 25. Now we subtract 25 from 46. We are left with 21. So we're looking for an even number and a prime number adding up to 21. Because they have to be both two-digit numbers, the only way is 10 plus 11. Therefore, the even number we are looking for is 10.